Indonesian martial arts. The Papua Bad Boy, Adrian Mateus, has won his last four in a row. And he's done so finishing every opponent. Two TKOs, two submissions. One guillotine, one rear naked choke. 10-5, record 5 knockouts, 4 subs. A massive 90% finishing rate. And they are going absolutely bananas for Adrian Mateus.
Every time I see the Papua Bad Boy, it brings a smile to my face. He just exudes so much joy and excitement every time he competes. It's infectious. This is a very interesting matchup for a couple of reasons. Let me break this down for you. Both these guys are tournament champions. They both won the one-night Indonesian tournament champions at different weights, mind you. Now, Adrian Mateus has racked up 4 straight finishing wins. For Hardian, 4 straight losses. There's a lot at stake for these two in this matchup because they can swing so many different ways. We know exactly what Mateus wants to do. He wants to hurt you on the hands and then finish you. But he's got 2 victories as well coming via submission. He can choke you out just as well as he can knock you out. So this is a very interesting matchup. Let's see what the One Fantasy stats are telling us about this one and how the fans see it at home. 56% of the fans at home on the One Fantasy are predicting Adrian Mateus to walk away with the victory. So
it's an all-Indonesian affair in this one. And judging by the crowd response, they are behind Adrian Mateus, Mitch. They are giving it up for the Papua Bad Boy.
Well, it's the outfit. Look at the outfit. Look at the dance, the smile. It's just contagious. You feel the energy.
Adrian Mateus, can he make it 5 wins in a row? The streak began back on September 22nd, 2000.